A Hendersonville man is found guilty of two counts of first-degree murder. Godiat Corral is sentenced to two consecutive terms of life in prison without the possibility of parole. Corral was initially charged after Sandy Torrey and Brian Kopkar were found dead in a vehicle at a gas station in Fletcher back in December of 2022. Cody Dawkins is also facing two counts of murder in connection with the deaths. Dawkins' trial date has not been set.